Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley. And finally, Dominic's father has heard enough. Rey Mysterio, frustrated. He's got to be disgusted. The soon-to-be Hall of Famer making his way to the ring.
Please welcome the first inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2023, Rey Mysterio!
Look at that, mommy. He actually decided to show up. Do you know how many nights I went without a father? I went a lot of nights.
Stop, please. Rio, can I have a moment with my son, please? Alone?
So now that we're in the middle of a ring, you have time for me? Is that how this is gonna go? Where were you when I needed you? All those late nights, huh? But you're so selfish that you took away my WrestleMania moment. Because at the end of the day, you're just a scared, pathetic excuse for a father. And you know what? There's something I wanna get off my chest. And the reality is, you're just a piece of...
Hey. Basta ya, por favor. Enough, Dom. You want to hear the truth? You want me to give you the truth? You're right. I haven't been the best father in the world. I've missed birthdays. I've missed Christmas, graduations, football games. I know I haven't been there for you all the time. That doesn't take away my love for you, son. I still love you. And whether you believe me or not, you are my world. You are my world, son. But soon, pretty soon, you'll find out that this business is selfish and that I made sacrifices so that you, your mom, and your sister can have a life that I only dreamed of. All the fancy cars, all the brand names, Gucci, Louis, Prada, you name it, Rolly, all of it, yours, yours. And what would happen every time you would get into trouble? Oh, yeah, the Mysterio name would bail you out. But hear me out, son. Hear me out, because I'm really having a hard time coping with all of this. I'm being inducted into the Hall of Fame. This really hurts. This really hurts, man. I would love nothing more than to have you standing by my side on that stage. But yeah, I thought. Maybe it's too late for that. But my biggest regret is what you have become. I'll tell you what, if someone like you, some ungrateful, disrespectful, pathetic, punk-ass kid called me out at WrestleMania, I would gladly whoop their ass. Unfortunately, you're my son. And fighting you would be the biggest disgrace as a father. You're not worth it, son. I'm not gonna fight you now. I'm not gonna fight you never. And I won't fight you at WrestleMania either.
Why not? Huh? Is it because you're doing again what you know how to do best? Run away? Huh? Mr. Future Hall of Famer running away from his own son? Huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's exactly what I thought. Like I said last week, you're doing the only thing you taught me how to do, and that's what not to be. A scared, scared little man. Come on, Jefe. That's it? That's all you got?
You know, as much as I want to see Ray kick his son's ass,